Hello everyone, I hope you're all staying safe and keeping well. This is Liv, straight from Kalkine Studio. You're watching Go Green with Kalkine. Let's discuss the importance of critical minerals to strengthen global climate ambitions. Critical minerals are metals and non-metals that are considered essential for the economic well-being of the world's major and emerging economies. However, their supply may be at risk due to geological scarcity, geopolitical issues, trade policy, or other factors. Some critical minerals are rare earth elements, cobalt, magnesium, nickel, lithium, vanadium, and manganese, just to name a few. These minerals are used in the manufacture of mobile phones, flat screen monitors, wind turbines, electric cars, solar panels, and many other high-tech applications. A report by the US Geological Survey has laid down an interesting fact about critical minerals. The importance and the nature of a critical mineral supply chain can change with time. This means that a particular mineral commodity that may have been considered critical 25 years ago may not be critical now, and one considered critical now may not be so in the future. Nonetheless, just like basic nutrients are essential for a healthy body, critical minerals are essential for a healthy economy. On this note, let's dig into the International Energy Agency's recent revelation that suggests that the clean energy demand for critical minerals is set to soar as the world pursues its net zero goals. This is what the International Energy Agency report states. The supply of critical minerals is essential for key clean energy technologies like electric vehicles and wind turbines. This needs to pick up sharply over the coming decades to meet the world's climate goals. The report suggests that the energy sector's overall needs for critical minerals could increase by as much as six times by 2040. The agency's executive director believes that currently is a looming mismatch between the world's strengthened climate ambitions and the availability of critical minerals that are essential to realising those ambitions. Therefore, governments must give clear signals about how they can plan to turn their climate pledges into action. The reason is simple. By acting now and acting in unity, risks of price volatility and supply disruptions can be significantly reduced. If not, the clean energy future process might get slower and more costly. So what does the International Energy Agency report recommend? Well, the report recommends six key areas of action for policymakers to ensure that critical minerals enable a faster transition to clean energy. Firstly, governments need to lay out their long-term commitments for emission reductions. This will make suppliers confident and encourage them to invest in and expand mineral production. Secondly, governments should also promote technological advances. Then there's the need to scale up recycling to relieve pressure on primary supplies. The fourth recommendation is to enhance supply chain resilience and market transparency. Measures can include regular market assessments, stress tests, and strategic stockpiles. Moving on, a high environmental and social standard also needs to be maintained. Last but not least, there's a need to strengthen international collaboration between producers and consumers. Setting an example, the US Department of Energy said that it has awarded $19 million of funding to 13 projects focused on the production of rare earth elements and critical minerals. It will be interesting to watch how other nations come forward to try and up the ante to be at the forefront of a clean energy revolution. Not to forget, the process of building clean energy products will also create jobs, as well as helping to combat climate change. If you like this information, please like, share, and comment on the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And press the bell icon for notifications for our latest videos. For regular updates and information, log on to our website, kalkinemedia.com. I'm Liv Casbin, signing off for Kalkine Media.